shit fans here. This is your home team, no fans.
Sure!
that's nice. They was 2-0 up and there wasn't any singing.
Bristol,
what about
Portsmouth?
Them?
Portsmouth.
Plymouth are winning 3-2. Who? Who's next? Is it Bristol? Plymouth are winning 3-2. Oh, Bristol are losing 3-2. Did you say Bristol are losing 3-2? Carlisle 3, Bristol 2. If we win here, that'll be alright there. I think Plymouth are winning 3-2. Oh, that's now a full time score. The 0-0's a full time score.
Alright.
Cheers, Neil. I suppose they ain't told me off yet, but we'll win. Come on, Cobblers! Come on, Cobblers! Plymouth 3, York 2.
Play on! Play on! Those offside! Gotta come back, ref! Gotta come back! Gotta book him! Can't play on with that! Book him! Oh no! No, you need
Ricky? Accrington 1.
Accrington,
what is it?
Accrington
1. Accrington. Yeah. And Neil's our little football person. It's like Jeff Shreves. There's nothing exciting going on here very much.
I can't. I believe it's the bungee.
On the roof! Hey!
On the pitch.
Could be promoted next week. So Cobblers could be promoted next week, they're saying. Oh, I'm going to have to go now, aren't I? Hey!
Hello! Always believe in you!
Oh, nice. No worries, no.
Leverett!
Davis, alright. Let the pink team go. We want to. We're shooting in that goal.
Is that it now?
Maybe at the end, not me. Some people might. If we win, we might. Yeah, not for you, right? For you, right? Oh, yes.